is a hard game, don't you blame. It's your chance to arise your aim. Let your spirit be brave, always fight to hold your name. No matter how bad or rough, you never surrender.
Mr. Bruce Lee?
I'm his wife. If there's a letter for him, you can give it to me.
I have an urgent telegram for him. It's from Hong Kong.
Oh.
Please sign here.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Honey,
oh,
what is
it? Oh, for you.
Who's it from?
I don't know. What's wrong?
It's my father.
His
father. Sorry it took so long.
Oh, Bruce. You finally come back to us. Let me look at you. Oh, Bruce. You're all grown up. I'm too tired.
Don't you want to see Master Ye?
I do.
All right. Then you have to keep on running. Run!
Bruce, it says here in the newspapers that you are a famous martial artist in America.
Huh?
The family's proud of you. And so is Master Ye. He's proud of you.
Let me have a look. Bruce, have you already visited Master Ye?
No, take care of that.
Not yet.
Oh, Bruce, I think you should really visit Master Ye.
Master.
Master.
Xiaoman. I was told that you came back. So nice to see you.
Master.
You were busy with your father's funeral, so I didn't bother you.
Master, I'm sorry. I didn't know you wanted to see me. I should have come here earlier.
Xiaoman. I've missed you a lot. If only all our martial artists were like you, Xiaoman, then Yongchuncuan would have a future. The future of our Kung Fu would certainly be secured.
Thank you, Master. I will make our heritage proud. Our Kung Fu will be famous in America.
That's great.
They will realize that the Chinese culture is the best in Asia.
Good. We'll all support you.
Thank you. Don't worry. I'll be all right. When I'm through, I promise I'll come back and spend time with you.
My son, I'm fine. Your match is more important. I'll be all right. Just go. Go on, go.
I was thinking about giving you more time. I was worried about you. You must be stressed.
No need. We're martial artists. We're no strangers to stress. Let's resume.
I'll have your head. Oh!
be fair. But you're fighting dirty.
I'll use whatever it takes.
This match is over!
I'm not done yet!
I said stop!
I won, right? So from now on, I teach whoever I want. I can do what I want in my Kung Fu house!
This is great!
Yeah.
What?
All
right.
Watch out, Bruce!
Disappoint me in any match. One wins, the other loses. How could you do that? Kung Fu is about virtues too. You have no scruples, you're just a street thug. You completely humiliated me. I am so ashamed of you.
Master, if you didn't throw in the towel, I wouldn't have done that.
Can't you see? Couldn't you see how the match was going? I threw in that towel because I wanted to protect you. If I didn't throw in the towel, the one in the hospital now would be you. Bruce was clearly the winner of that match. There is no doubt that you lost. Everybody saw that.
I came here just to defeat Bruce Lee. I'm never giving up.
You already lost. He didn't only beat your kung fu. He also defeated you with his character.
I don't care. Once Bruce Lee recovers, I'll challenge him again.
You shut up. You've shamed me enough. Don't shame me anymore. I've asked your manager to book you a flight to Hong Kong. You're in charge of the Kung Fu House. You leave tomorrow.
Bruce?
I don't want to lie down. I want to stand up.
Hey, Bruce.
Where's Kimura?
He went to find the doctor.
What did the doctor say?
We're still waiting for him. As soon as we know, we'll tell you right away. Jessie, let's go to the doctor's office. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Hmm?
Linda. Tell me, does it look bad?
No.
What did the doctor say?
He said you'll be all right.
Linda.
What is it?
Don't lie to me. I want to know the truth. I could tell from their faces. My injury is pretty serious, isn't it?
Bruce, please don't think like that. You'll recover soon, I promise you that.
It's a good thing that we had our baby already.
Bruce, try not to talk. Just concentrate on getting better. You're going to be all right.
I don't want our son Brandon to see his father like this. I don't want him to see me injured. I think if Brandon sees me like this, not physically fit, he's going to be disappointed.
Our son would be proud of you. Don't think like that.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Linda, please don't leave me, okay?
I'll just go talk to the doctor, okay?
Who is it?
It's Kimura.
Kimura. What did the doctor say?
Oh, he said the results weren't final yet.
Just tell me the truth. Will I be like this for good?
I don't think so. The doctor said you're doing much better than he expected. Linda? Be right back.
We can get
doctor, please don't sugarcoat the truth. Tell me the truth, will my husband be all right?
Please sit down, ma'am.
I wouldn't want to kid around regarding his situation. It's actually worse than I thought.
Will he be paralyzed forever?
His lower back was badly injured. Part of his spine was dislocated.
No. You don't have to tell me the details about his spine. All I want to know is the result. He won't be able to walk again, will he?
Right. Linda.
Okay. But that is the worst case scenario, right?
It's not impossible with a body like his. His body fat percentage is quite very low. His muscles are remarkably developed. There's a chance he could still use a wheelchair.
A wheelchair? He has to spend the rest of his life sitting on a wheelchair?
I wouldn't be too optimistic. Don't get me wrong. I am not saying he will never walk again, but I'm pretty sure he can never go back to practicing karate again.
Not karate! It's called Chinese Kung Fu!
Fine, man. Chinese Kung Fu.
There's no chance he'll get better.
You can always pray for a miracle. You remain strong.
The doctor didn't say anything final. So that means Bruce still has a chance.
There's hope.
There's hope? What good is that? Spending his life on a wheelchair? Kimura, is that hope? Do you think that's good enough for him?
Linda, please calm down. Bruce needs you to be strong.
Bruce. He has always been telling me that Kung Fu is his life. It's what makes him what he is. And what now? What are the doctors telling us? They're telling us he can't practice Kung Fu forever. Think about it. What would something like that do to Bruce?
Linda. I'm begging you not to lose hope. I believe that in this life, miracles can truly happen. And we know. Your husband is not like any other man.
And what if Bruce can't practice Kung Fu anymore? What do we do? I know him. He'd rather die.
Linda, don't think like that. Right now, your husband needs you to be strong. He needs your support.
No. I can't. I cannot stand lying to Bruce. We have to tell him the truth.
Linda, we can't do that. He can't handle it.
I must. It's the truth that he must face it. We all have to face it.
Fine, Linda. It's all up to you. If you insist, then you tell him.
All right, I'll go and tell him now.
What is it, Linda? What did the doctor say?
Did they say when I can stop using this strange equipment and get out of here?
The American Medical Association said your body's strong.
Is that it? What else did they say?
They also said they hardly detected any fat in your body. And they also said you're unbelievably healthy. You won't heal anytime soon. But since you're in excellent condition, and since you have superior willpower, a miraculous recovery is possible.
Miraculous?
Mm-hmm.
You're saying it's going to take a miracle in order for me to walk again. Is that what the doctor said to you?
You're the kind of person who makes miracles. I believe in you.
Linda, don't beat around the bush, please. Tell me the truth. I need the truth.
If you won't tell me the truth, then why are you here?
Why'd you come in?
Are you afraid Linda will tell me the truth? Get out! Get out of my room!
I want the truth.
Bruce, please listen.
Linda, I can't stand this. Tell me the truth right now. Please.
Oh, Bruce.
Just tell me the truth, Linda. What is it? I'll never walk. Tell me.
Bruce.
You owe me that much. Is that it? Yes or no? If you won't tell me, then get out too. I mean it, Linda. Just get out. Don't ever come back again. Get out! What? Get out of here!
Bruce, I've always thought of you as a strong person. In my heart, you are a hero. But look at you now. You're acting like a weakling. You know what you're acting like? Like you've been beaten. You know what? I'm so disappointed in you. What's happened has happened. Bruce, we can't turn back the clock. What's done is done. But Bruce Lee can't be defeated by anyone. Life can't throw anything at you that you can't handle. You've always proven that to me. You have such a strong body. You have superior willpower. You and I have faced everything together. And this obstacle is no different. Miracle comes, I will never leave your side. You have my support and I will never regret it, but you have to stay strong. Be brave enough to fight for your life. Be brave against adversity. Understand?
Linda, you've shown me the way. I won't care what the doctors say. I won't believe a word. Believe me, Linda. If there's no miracle, then I will make one. I promise you I'll walk again. I will.
I believe you will, Bruce. I believe in you.
Forgive me.
I apologize to you all. My students' lack of ethics just brought great shame to us. And so I ask for your forgiveness.
Master, you don't have to do this. During a match, every fighter knows what could happen.
Yes, but both of them should also fight fair. My student fought Bruce without any honor. It's something the community should despise. But what's done is done. We can't change that anymore. What can we do for Bruce Lee? Think about that.
Do for him? What's done is done. It's all in the past. What are you suggesting?
At the very least, we owe Bruce Lee an apology. Let us apologize.
Apologize? Huh. Should we do that? Do you know how arrogant he is? If we bow down to him, he'll be even more arrogant.
Right. I don't think we should apologize to him. Definitely not.
All right. I understand your concern. It's my student's fault, so let me be the one to apologize.
Master.
We are all Chinese. This is the right thing, and you know it.
Master. Master Wang and I will go with you.
Thank you.
One. Two. Three. Great.
I can do more.
Bruce, if you can't take the pain anymore, we can call it a day.
I'm okay.
You're already training three times harder than you should.
It's okay.
Fine, keep going.
I think Bruce has a good chance of recovering, maybe in 6 months.
I don't think so. He's doing pretty well, but it's still pretty slow.
You think so? All right. Let's flip for it. Can he do it or not?
All right, you call him.
Amitofu. I call heads.
All right.
What are you doing here?
Wang Yunsheng. A murderer who is after his enemy's head. Isn't what you've done to Bruce enough? What else are you planning to do here?
Wait a minute. You got it wrong. I am saddened to hear that he's injured. We are sorry. We're here to visit him.
Linda?
Yes?
Wang Yunsheng wants to visit him. Do I...
Tell him to leave.
What's going on, Linda?
Bruce, it's them. Wang Yunsheng heard you were injured. He said he was sorry to hear it. He's outside with some of the masters. Well, he said he wants to come and visit you. But I have a bad feeling.
Linda, please come here. It was Wang Jackman who did me wrong. Not Wang Yunsheng.
Wang Jackman challenged you. He did it for Wang Yunsheng. They're both at fault.
It's not as simple as that. It's hard to understand. It's an outdated tradition of the Chinese. Also, he and I had bad blood. It's been going on for years now. Wang Yunsheng didn't know about it. So when Wang Jackman attacked me and injured me, that had nothing to do with Wang Yunsheng. So you shouldn't blame him.
Okay. It's up to you. Kimura, please let them in.
Okay.
Mr. Li, how are you doing?
Look at me. What you see is how I am.
Oh, I see. To be perfectly honest, I never expected him to do that. Wang Jackman did a despicable act. What he did was unforgivable. And as punishment, I told him to leave. I sent him back to Hong Kong to watch my kung fu house.
With Wang out of the country, you have nothing to worry about. So you were right. It was smart to send him back.
Mr. Li, I hope you understand. I felt very sad about what happened to you. These few days, I and the Masters, we've been thinking, and we... Well, we have all agreed to one thing. We are all Chinese people. And we are all
living in a foreign country. We should be helping each other. I take responsibility. Therefore, with all the other masters of the Kung Fu community of California, we all agree. We, in behalf of the Kung Fu community, beg for forgiveness. May you forgive us.
Master Wang. Linda, quick.
Master Wang. Please don't do that. Master Wang, you shouldn't do that. As the old Chinese saying goes, never you kneel down so easily.
Linda? Please, Masters. I, Bruce Lee, do not deserve this. All of you, please get up. With what Master just said, that we are all Chinese here, that's enough for me. So please stand up.
Bruce is right. Stand up, all of you.
Any problem of our community cannot be solved by American laws. So don't worry about it. Master Wang, please stand up. Linda, please help him up.
Master Wang, please stand up now.
Please, Uncle Chao. Kimura. Please help him. Please help Master Wang stand up. Master Wang, please. Listen, Master Wang. In foreign lands, Chinese people are looked down upon. Foreigners call us the sick man of Asia. They also call us yellow dogs with braided hair. Why do they treat us like that? I think it's because we're divided. We're always fighting amongst ourselves. So if from now on, we all start acting as a united people, even if I never walk, I don't care. As long as we can all be united, that's what counts. Master Wang, please stand.
Mr. Lee, from now on, you are my master.
At last. You can do your therapy right here at home. More convenient.
Therapy at home.
Bruce, will you be fine?
Don't worry about me.
If
I promise you,
so.
I'll be getting rid of this wheelchair very soon. I'm home!
Oh, where are they?
Surprise!
Oh, surprise!
Happy birthday, Bruce Lee!
Happy birthday, Bruce Lee. Happy birthday, dear Bruce Lee. Happy birthday to you.
You're the man, Bruce.
All right. Let's eat.
Bruce, blow out the candles.
Okay.
Now you can cut the cake. Come on, honey. I think I better do it.
No. I can do it myself.
Thank you.